Once upon a time, in a faraway land, lived a young maiden who was very bored as she spent all of her days confined to the castle. One day she had an idea to explore the forest below with her trusted companion. Her father, the king, warned her many times, "Do not go to the forest, as danger was always lurking there." But the maiden longed to have some freedom. Little did she know that danger did exist.